I skipped the Halloween stage and I skipped the jungle stages because they're both annoying and I died too much on those. Let's go straight to the egg fleet. We're flying way high. Better not fall. But yeah, I never got into like real fights, like fist fights. My substitute for actual fist fights were belt fights, literally on the bus. I was in first grade, right? So this kid started messing with me. I was like, yo, could you stop? And he was sitting right next to me. He had pulled his belt off of his pants, smacked me with it. Pulled off my belt, smacked him right across the face. I smacked him right across the face. I hit him back. I hit him as hard as I could. His hit didn't leave a mark on my face, but yo, mine, that joint left a red streak across his cheek. It went from his cheek all the way to his other cheek, yo. Then there was one going from his nose to his forehead. And then one from his chin to his neck, yo. I hit him so hard. Like, it wasn't even funny. Oh yeah, he was the one who got suspended, not me, because he threw the first swing, yo. He had the first swing, so I didn't get suspended. Those was the days when I could get them. Those was the days when I was fighting. Like, not actually fighting, but you know what I mean. Like, I never resorted to, like, actual violence. Like, fighting, jumping somebody, like, fist fight. But now all I gotta do is just pick up a chair or something and intimidate them. And then just make them scared of me. Oh yeah, there was one time, the only time I had an actual fight, like actual fist fight, I have to say, I'm the bus with a girl, yo. She kept bothering me. She punched me in the face. I grabbed her by the head, literally, and slammed it into the bus window. She lucky that joint ain't scattered. She lucky that joint ain't shattered, alright? She lucky it did not shatter on her face. I didn't break a single thing. That is how I get away with it. That's how I got away with it. Because I do not leave any evidence of injury at all, and they don't tell their parents. That's the thing. They do not tell their parents because they know they threw the first hit. No one got suspended at that time. No one got suspended that time. She just had a concussion. She just had a little, you know, concussion or whatever. But it wasn't, like, bad. Like, she forgot everything and stuff. It was just a concussion. Like, she got hit in the head real hard. And then there was one time, a girl had spit on me on the bus, right? I ain't do nothing that time. Because I know she would have been swinging, you know. She would have been swinging real hard. I'm pretty sure she had heavy hits. Like, she wasn't fat or anything, but she looked like she was inside to do, yeah, like, just heavy hits. Like, she a heavy hitter. She just looked like it. So, I just backed off. I just backed off, let her spit on me. It wasn't like, it was on me though. It was on me for letting her do it. It was seriously on me for letting her. Because if I didn't let her get away with it, there would have been some serious court cases. I would have ended up going to juvie or something. I don't know. Because I was like 10 at the time. I was 10 years. I would have gone to Juvie or something. I'm pretty sure of it. What if my channel just turns into this, like, just talking on top of the gameplay about what went on in my life with my first 8 years of school, my first 10 years of school, actually. My melee got stolen. My copy of Smash Bros. Melee, that's the only one missing. It got stolen after I had one of my friends over. And there was one time, my PS2, my first PS2, my stepbrother's PS2, it broke because one of my friends got careless. Right? He was playing Budokai. I was Yamcha. He was Tien. I was beating him with Yamcha. I know, you know what happened, like, we got too hyped, and then he accidentally, like, pulled it off the shelf where my TV was, and then the joint broke. My Budokai was still in the system when it fell, and it had a huge scratch on it. The Budokai that I played with Ichi Kel, otherwise known as Kobe, yes, that one, K-O-B-I-O. That joint, that was the copy that I played with him. That huge scratch on it. But yeah, I got a new copy now. Because I gave it to Shadow Trooper. Didn't work out. Something happened to the disc. So yeah, he's gonna have to get his own copy of Budokai if he wants to play it. You know what I mean? So yeah, this is just insane. Yeah, but I had a, at the daycare that I went to, we had a trampoline, right? Okay, this led to lots of injuries. I developed my own special shot because we used to have, I don't know what happened, we used to have like a little basketball hoop on ours, like our trampoline. It was huge. So we got the basketball, we started throwing it in. We didn't even care if it went in or not, we just did it. Yeah, we just literally did it. Hold up, let me stop this.